just say that I've changed my icons again. So if you can see in the bottom, the colours there, that one's going up, that's going up. So this cube is for 3,000 orbs in this thing. You see in the bottom? Yes. The ship is 180 coins, of course. You can use that. This eat any ship. But I personally like this one. My yin yang ball, this one as well. Yin. What is this? 440 coins. This 3,000 gems. Wave 170 user coins. 200 user coins. 4,000 orbs in the future. Let's play the daily level. I did make a video, but then there was no sound, so I couldn't show you. I would have just claimed the... Not claimed, but I would have. Yeah. You can go and play that. I'm not worth your judgment. But I am going to play it. OMG Aliens by Danzman. Love him. That's a great. Oh, I feel so bad with that music. I have to turn my ringer off so that you can hear me, otherwise it'll be useless. That's what I did in my last, or the one that I just did a few minutes ago. And I failed, because I couldn't. Well, that is what you call a noob fail. I might make a Roblox vid soon on maybe what game is it? Robeats. Heard of that? Say yes in the comments if you have. I'm not good at it at all. Please don't call me a noob. But at least I play it. It's pretty fun. Go and play it if you can play Roblox. I would recommend Roblox. I would rate it a 5-star. This is Bethany at 5. Oh my gosh, what am I doing? I don't know how to beat this level. Nothing! Featured? No. Oh, here's my level called Paranormal. Zoom in, zoom in, zoom in, zoom in. Nope, no stop. This is in no die mode again. Sorry. Well, I have to show you in it, otherwise you won't just see it. This is an impossible level. Well, it's not impossible, it's like the greatest players. That's cool. Then you go one bum bum boom bum. No. And let's just get to the good part again. Okay, start boss. Here. Bam. Okay. Go. Bam. This is how I make levels. The trish ones. They're not that bad, but I mean I would say they're bad. Okay, now let's go and put another start boss. Right here. You do that, you do this. And you go through that, and you go through that. That is impossible to do. You go bam. This is at the drop of the Sakuba now, but I just can't show it because otherwise you won't hear me. Then it just goes GG. So let's just have a go of this move. You can just stay there. This level is literally, if I did verify it, it would probably be not rated actually. Because my decoration is terrible. Wait, you know Laser Carnage in my other videos. at the start, it could be rated as a demon, but then you get, like, here. You realise it cannot be a demon. Yeah, I did realise, I did know how to make that block. This block that's all green, moving around, move. It's crazy. So look, if you look right here, you can about just see it move up, you see? Yeah, that's what we need. That's the one. Shining spot. Am I just playing through my old levels? Move. Start across. Bum, dum, bum, bum. This does have to never be alone. It goes bum, dum, dum, bum, dum, dum, dum. Bum, 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 bum. Ba-dum-bum, 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 goes. And the squares go bum. But they expand and then they go back down. This was my best level until I realised it's impossible to verify. And if I had Tosh Deluxe, he could definitely beat her. Or maybe. He is a king at GT, so. I'm sorry if there's like so much rustling, I just can't help it. And I can, but it's really hard for me to do it. Or to stop. And that's all gone now. This was probably the best level I played at the time. Wait, why am I just showing you all the levels? Oh, never mind. Invisible portals. That tutorial that I followed to help me get invisible portals is like a lifesaver. I really wanted invisible portals and now I know how to. Guess I had an alpha. And then just turn it all, then just turn it all down. I'll make a video of how to do it soon. I really just wanted to show you this and just all the things that I've got, but when you